Hi everyone, I hope all of you are keeping well. I'm still here at Dakshin Dinajpur, and for the vlog today, there are many places to go, a lot of things to do, and that's the vlog today. So today here under Balurghat block, and this is Pagliganj bridge. It is so peaceful, and have a look at the river. Since Dakshin Dinajpur is primarily agrarian, see out here, we are at Bolla and these are jute plants. So since the month of June has just started, I can just feel the positivity around. I want you all to focus on whatever you want to do. This is the month for growth and opportunities, and all good things will come your way. So we are coming to the interiors in Balurghat to meet very special friends. Hello.
Hi, ma'am. Hi, my name is Simran Mondol.
Hi, my name is Shashwati Shaha.
So which school do you go to?
Parameshwar Vidyalay Puri.
Kon class e pore tumi?
6A.
And tumi?
2A.
2A. So study well. Bye.
Bye.
So I'm starting off with this food right now and starters. These are hygienically prepared by SHG women who have received training for hotel management, and I'll show you the area around. So this is the dining area, and as you can see, it is very well maintained and clean. And have a look this side, the AC rooms are here and the non-AC rooms are below. And from here, you can see the reception area. So the SHG members are having a meeting out here. Let's head outside. Wow, just have a look. This is Patiram at Balurghat. So today is a beautiful Thursday morning and a lot of activities happening. We have reported to Baluchaya Auditorium in the morning at around 7. Lots of things are happening. Let's go outside and check them out. Let's meet everybody from the Nazareth section. Hi.
Hi. I'm Durga.
Namaskar. I'm Dipen Chowdhury, Najir Khana.
Namaskar. I'm Joy Sarkar, Najir Khana staff.
Namaskar. I'm Sudip Tomandor.
So today is Nazrul Jayanti, and from DICO department, there's going to be a program here. Our MIS entries are ongoing for our project school uniform as well. Hello, Rekha madam. Shyamal sir, Suman sir, and Tridi Babu. Hello. Hi. Hi Shima.
Hi
Rumpa.
Hi
ma'am.
Hello.
তো বাদ দিকে লেখা আছে অ্যাপ্লিকেশন তারপরে অ্যাডভাইজরি
So today let's go and meet somebody very special. So let me go to the green room and green room mein, ooh, we can see Doel madam is here. Hello.
Hi, I am Doel. Amar ekta YouTube channel ache Doel Chakraborty DoyelChakraborty. আপনারা সেখানে আমার পছন্দের কবিতা শুনতে পারবেন এবং আপনাদের পছন্দের কবিতাও আমি শোনাতে চাই। আপনারা সাবস্ক্রাইব করবেন, লাইক করবেন, কমেন্ট করবেন এবং জানাবেন। আর আমার আজকে খুব ভালো লাগছে এত এত প্রিয় প্রিয় ভালো ভালো মানুষগুলোর সাথে মিট করে। থ্যাংক ইউ সকলকে।
থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ। So I'm really happy to meet Doel ma'am and she was here in Dakshin Dinajpur as well.
চাকরি করতাম আমি এখানে আমার জন্ম এখানে আমি বড় হয়েছি কিন্তু আমার বিয়ে হয়েছে বাঁকুড়াতে আমি এখন থাকি কলকাতাতে
So now let's head out and see what's happening out here. So we're asking Radhadi to dance one song.
Entrance looks like bonta faka ache because right now I'm not like writing anything down washroom okane ache so this is how it looks like and the chairs and all are here I've kept the computer table out here and ekto faka rekhechi jayga ta so that people can just sit era pirisa r jonno chair rekhechi and that's where I sit in office that is the frame that my friends sent because I was very sick that time and other church they were praying for me and era hocche the tree that I was talking to you about and see every leaf is stuck by the people that I work with
so this is somewhere in the roads of Bangshihari I'm heading to some other block but have a look the clouds rain clouds suddenly there's a drop in the temperature got me tea it's very special it tastes really good because it just started raining and I feel so happy drinking tea so it started raining cats and dogs and now we are heading back to Balurghat I really had a wonderful day today feeling so blessed because it started raining it was pretty hot and now we feel so good
আমরা কৃতজ্ঞতা জানাই
We are here at the blood donation camp in Pothiram and MC Stone is here. Hi MC. How are you feeling? রাকেশ ইজ অলসো হিয়ার, হাই রাকেশ, তো তুমি কি আজকে রক্ত দেবে? So this is your first time donating blood? All the best.
Thank you.
So finally MC has donated blood. How are you feeling, MC?
I'm feeling very good. Rather, I'm feeling better. Hello, good afternoon. Right now we are in Kamarpara. We are in that spot where the godown has been taken over by Amrita Kondo Navachetana Bahumukhi Samabhay Samiti Limited. Here are the didis over here. They are going to manufacture the RT, ready to eat pushti food, and deliver to the different kind of ICDS projects all over Dakshin Dinajpur. Let's come. So you can see we are standing in the core of the room where the machine should be installed.
So today let's head on to Momo Magic here at Balurghat. So this is their menu, and basically I just want to be having today just chicken momo, and we'll be having some soup. So today I'm really happy because I'm here at IDBI Balurghat Branch and my dada is here. Hello.
Hi. Good morning.
Kemon achen Shorub
bhai? Bhalo achi. To thik e chal raha hai. Achha bura sab mila ke chal raha hai. Sab acha rahe ye sab mera bolna hai. Aur aapke sath to bahut din baad mila hai. Aap thoda busy rehte hain, pata hai. Ye baat
hai. Shobai chole ashun Balurghat IDBI Branch account khulun, one of my favorite banks, so please come here to IDBI. So believe it or not, after so many months during this, you know, normal office hours around 6 o'clock, I could leave the office, and with Nobo here at Pagliganj, and Pagliganj is special kiya chhe Nobo. Malai toast khachi, and this malai toast looks so delicious. I love it. The last time I was here was during COVID, jokhon amader emergency duty porchilo, so I was feeling really hungry that time, and I came here. This is how the area looks like. You're my ASMR. I love malai toast. It's pretty famous here. Collector er samneo khubi bhalo paoa jay. So Pagliganj is the favorite one, and it's brown, and the one in Collector is white, so I like both of them. Had my malai toast and Nobo got us tea.
Malai cha.
সহকারে নিচ্ছি তো মালাই চা, সো দেয়ারস লটস এন্ড লটস অফ মালাই অলসো,
মিশালি আর বাদাম,
ও মিশালি আর বাদামও আছে, সো লেট মি হ্যাভ দ্যাট অ্যাজ ওয়েল। দিস ইজ সো ডিলিশিয়াস এন্ড আই ডোন্ট নো, আই রিয়েলি লাভ ইট, ইট হ্যাজ গুড মেমোরিজ, ফন মেমোরিজ ফ্রম দক্ষিণ দিনাজপুর। সো নবো ইজ হিয়ার উইথ মি রাইট নাও, এন্ড দ্য থিং দ্যাট হি গট ওয়াজ অলসো রোস্টেড peanuts, which I'll have later, and this is the mishali that I was talking about. It is very reminiscent of jhalmuri but has a more crunchy texture. It's very spicy, savory, and I think it will accompany well with juices or alcoholic drinks, or maybe even tea. So I really love this area today, feeling really grateful I could come out of office so early, and I'll watch the sunset and then head to Tangmore tonight. On my way to residence, I just realized that Balurghat city center has just opened here. Can you believe it? In Balurghat, so I can see Pantaloons, Max is there. Let's have a look inside how it looks like. This is so exciting. I mean, it's just next to the Tangmore area, just before entering Balurghat. Wow, Balurghat city center, this is awesome. Now let's head inside. So I guess videography is not allowed, and this is how it looks like. This is the entire area. So much shopping to do. I was actually members, you know, in Siliguri in Kolkata, and having one here at Balurghat. Oh, this is so exciting. Wow, so nice. Can't believe in Balurghat. Let me see what I can buy today. Oh. This is my first purchase from Max. I just got something for around 500 rupees. I'll show you in the car what it is like. And I'm so excited because Max is like my favorite, okay, out of all the retail which is there. I have fond memories with it in Hyderabad as well. So pretty excited about this. Yay, Balurghat Max. So basically shopping for around 500 rupees. I just got two things because this was my first try, and let's have a look what's inside. The first thing is I just got a spray, body spray. I like the smell. And the second thing, I'm excited about this. That no way to cute touch it. So this is the headband that I got, and so feeling really nice. I love Max. Come to visit in Balurghat city center. So today Nobu and I, we are heading to Gangarampur because we need to buy a few sarees, and we are going to meet an SHG who themselves are preparing the saree. So this is known as the Border Raghunathpur area here in Balurghat, and I'll be showing you some great places at Gangarampur as well today. So this is in Gangarampur. This is a very beautiful monument that was created, and now we are about to reach our SHGs. So today we are in WDO Gangarampur. Babli madam is here. Hello, madam.
Hi, madam.
How are you?
Hello, sir. Belbari 2 Anchole. Ek shonge kache eshi. Gupir mera ekhane shari barai. Dimona shari kinte eshi. Anki madam is shonge.
মামনি দির স্বনির্ভর দলের কাছে আছি। তো মামনি দিরা এত দারুণ ভাবে শাড়িগুলো তৈরি করছেন, একটু কথা বলি ওনাদের সাথে। তো মামনি দি কেমন আছেন?
নমস্কার, ভালো আছি ম্যাডাম। আমার নাম মামনি সরকার। আমাদের এখানে আমরা এই জামদানি শাড়িগুলো আমরা নিজেরাই তৈরি করি। আমাদের স্বনির্ভর দলের সাহায্যে আমরা এগুলো হচ্ছে ভালোভাবে সেল করার জন্য আমরা ধরতে পারছি। আপনারা সরাসরি আমাদের কাছে চলে আসুন। আমরা হচ্ছে এখান থেকে আমাদের আপনাদের হচ্ছে মানে পাইকারি রেটে আমরা ভালো ভালো শাড়ি দিতে পারবো, যেমন জামদানি, মটকা, তারপরে হচ্ছে রঙ্গবতী, সব রকম শাড়ি আমরা কম দামে দিতে পারবো। আসুন ম্যাডাম, আমি লতার বাড়িতে নিয়ে যাচ্ছি। লতা হচ্ছে মটকা শাড়িগুলো নিচে হাতে বুনছে। লতা
এখন আমরা লতা দির বাড়ি যাচ্ছি, অ্যান্ড শি ইজ উইভিং আউট দেয়ার। ইউ ক্যান সি হাউ দ্য উইমেন আর প্রোডিউসিং দ্য সারিজ অ্যাট দেয়ার হোম। সো দিস ইজ ইন বেলবাড়ি টু গঙ্গারামপুর। কাম ডিরেক্টলি টু এসএজি মেম্বার্স হাউস, ইউ উইল গেট এভরিথিং অ্যাট ডিসকাউন্টেড রেটস অ্যান্ড কোয়ালিটি প্রোডাক্টস। হ্যালো লতা দি, কেমন আছেন?
ভালো।
তো আপনি ওই কাজগুলো করছেন, আমরা দেখার জন্য আসলাম আজকে। ওয়াও, কি সুন্দর। সো দিস ইজ ওয়্যার শি ওয়ার্কস, অ্যান্ড দিস সারি ইজ ইনকমপ্লিট। ভেরি গুড কোয়ালিটি ফাইন সারিজ আর বিং মেড হিয়ার। সি দিস ফাইন ফাইবার্স, ইটস নোন অ্যাজ তসর সিল্ক, অ্যান্ড ওয়ান মোর ইজ being done here. So there is dug deep inside, and that's how they sit. And a demonstration for us, they're showing how it's done.
Loom.
So this is how the looming starts.
আমরা হচ্ছে এখানে 10-15-20 জন দলেরই মহিলা আমরা কাজ করি, কিন্তু আমাদের হচ্ছে ফ্যামিলির সাথে থাকে, ফ্যামিলি ছাড়া তো হবে না। মানে ফ্যামিলি মেম্বার আমাদের হাজবেন্ড যারা আছেন তারাও আমাদের সাথে কাজ করেন, আমরাও করি। আমার সাথে মানে কি তিন চারটা দল আমরা এখানে সবাই প্রায় সব মহিলাই দলের সাথে যুক্ত, সবাই আমরা এগুলো কাজই বেশি করি।
কত মজুরি পান? 450।
So this is how Tate Shari is made, and I'm here with Lotadi in Gangarampur, Belbari too. Really feeling happy. Yes, definitely, Ashbo. Thank you. Bye. So I really had a great experience because, you know, despite doing their household chores, everything in this rural area, in 2 days they prepare one sari. And that's why we are saying, please buy locally, come here, buy the products from the women themselves. Then it's good for all of us. So this is also modernized and little bit. Bubbly madam, I went and we got a lot of sarees as well, and we had a very humbling experience because the women are working so hard. Whenever you buy products, specifically let's say handloom related, please see that you're buying it from ethically sourced places, because we want to know whether the actual person who is making it is getting the benefit. Sometimes in showrooms and big houses what happens is that they have a lot of middlemen and all these charges are put into it. But as you heard that, you know, for working hard for 2 days, they just get 400 rupees per sari. That is also for very fine, when it's tussar or very high quality silk work they're doing, then they get that. So please make sure that you get saris from local communities. That was the vlog for today. Thanks so much for watching. See you all very soon. Take care. Bye.